First, let's open up Premiere Pro CC 2019 and start a new project. Go to File, New, Legacy Title. Give it a name. On the top left, click the arrows icon. Under Title Type, select Role, then enable Start Off Screen and End Off Screen. Click inside, and type in your credits text line by line. You may scroll it if it is off screen. To center it, press CTRL+A to select all text, then press Center Alignment. Drag the text to the timeline. Let's check it out. It is too fast. To slow the text scrolling speed, click the end of the text, and drag it to the right. All done. Please subscribe.